Elsewhere, Charlie Ross has travelled on to Ironbridge in Shropshire. Completed in 1779, the bridge, which gives the town its name, was the first arched bridge in the world to be made from cast iron. Today, it's part of a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Charlie's heading into the Curio Centre.
Hello,
Mr. Ross.
We are very formal. Charlie.
How are you?
Hello.
Simon.
What a super thing. Oh, now there's something that takes my eye. See that little whiskey?
Yes.
Noggin.
It's a small jug for an individual measure of whiskey.
In a smart Scottish country house, if you had a dinner party, and there were 20 people round at one, every single person would have one of those.
That's right, yeah.
Charlie does seem smitten with the noggin, but the ticket price is £175, well over his current budget of £101.78. What can Simon do for trade?
You're probably looking at around 140.
Oh, I'm getting closer.
I know you are. These are mine, unfortunately. They're not somebody else's.
Bother. I love that.
It's a shame.
With a passion.
I think that actually comes with the little silver label as well.
Yes, it does. Now, look at that. That is for putting your whiskey in.
Charlie loves the whiskey noggin so much that he might be willing to sell one of his other items to Simon to make the cash he needs to buy it. He's thinking of sacrificing the pocket watch he bought earlier. Well, I never did.
I'm willing to trade with you, if the price is right.
I'm loving this. I'm loving the way this is going. I'll show it to you.
Oh, I'd like to see it, yeah, definitely.
Look at this exceptional object, sir.
Okay, blow me away.
It's all nicely hallmarked around the top.
I mean, obviously it's a bit of a basic sort of model, yeah. So that's £39.22 you need.
£38.22 to you, sir.
Okay, yes, we'll buy that off you for that. That's fine. I'm happy with that.
Charlie's clever trading means he's only paid £121.78 for the whiskey noggin. That's £101.78 in cash and the £20 he got the watch for. Job done. Time for a quick recap to see who bought what.